Welcome to this presentation about what's new in Proxmox VE 3.2. I'm Catherine, a computerized voice. Let's have a look together on some great new features we implemented into the new Proxmox VE 3.2. On the tab Data Center Options, you can now choose between the SPICE console or the VNC console. With Proxmox VE 3.2, you can specify your preferred default console. VNC is still the default, but you can set it to SPICE. Instead of using the Java plugin, you can now open a shell using SPICE term. Also, the OpenVZ console is now a SPICE term session. You can resize the window and the keyboard is fully functional. The pipe symbol, for example, or the at sign work just fine. Function keys like Ctrl-C are working in this console. A reboot is still blazing fast. In Proxmox VE 3.2, we improved SPICE for virtual machines. Even multi-monitors can be enabled here. For virtual disks, we improved I/O limits. Thanks to the KVM updates, the creation of virtual machine snapshots is now even faster than before. An enhancement for the host network is OpenVSwitch. We introduce OpenVSwitch as an additional option to Linux bridges and bonds. You can now also create OVS bridges, OVS bonds and internal ports. Another element that we are really excited about is the integration of Ceph storage. Ceph is a massively scalable, fantastic open source distributed storage system that is playing a big role in many deployments. You can manage the Ceph configuration, the monitors, the disks, the OSD, the pools, and you can also see the crush map and the logs. In addition to that, we updated all packages and fixed countless bugs. Proxmox VE 3.2 is available in all our repositories. Download the ISO or just update your existing servers and let us know what you think. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.